tutorial. It's a thank you unicorn card. So I guess the idea was from HelloWonderful.co. So thank you so much, HelloWonderful. But yeah, I made some changes because the original was made from real petal flowers, and in my opinion, because I want them to keep it more longer, I made some changes, like the flowers. I changed into the colorful here. You can color whatever way you want. And also I add some ribbon flowers and some screens so that this unicorn is a bling bling unicorn. Yeah. The purpose of this tutorial is for HIV/AIDS and cancer kids, actually, so that they can make create something during their treatment, for not only for themselves to killing the time, but also for their loved one, because this is a thank you one. You can say I love you, thank you to the nurse, to your parents, to your friends, whoever you want to give later on after you finish this. So we will start with the tools and then how to make it. Okay? The template already, but I'm not gonna waste your time just to color the unicorn, so I will just directly to use this one, the colored one. First thing first, we need to do is arrange how this unicorn will look like. In this case, I want to use this flower arranged like this. And then I want to add some shiny silver color here. So it's gonna be something like this. And then before we add the screens, we will just glue the ribbons. So how you glue is on the paper. Why not on the ribbon flower? It's because I want it more clean. Because if you glue it directly from here, sometimes the glue stays on your hand. So I'll just glue, you see, glue and put everything on the positions I want. You see? This is sometimes a little bit difficult, maybe, if you put too much glue or laser like this one, because this is more 3D-er. Yeah, this is helps. You see? And then you pinch like this just to make it stay. Next. You see, this is the positions I want. So, the positions is all up to you. Now I want to put here because I want it like blend for the glitter, and it's time to use the pin. You can also use your hands directly if you want, but because I don't want my hand dirty, Then I use some pins. So the pins is actually the optionals. You see, even though I'm using here, the glue stays. Can you imagine if we use directly from the hands? It's gonna be stay here and there, and I don't want to make my hands dirty. So here, nose here. So remember not to put too much glue for the first time, because otherwise you will just ruin your craft. And it's not gonna turn nice, because wherever place with the glue, you need to cover it, otherwise it will look awful. So like this, and then you can also put another color of the screens. Like before, gives a little. No need to put it too much. If you use your hand, it might a little bit difficult because of the glue might be stay on your hands. I don't want to make it full, so I will just make it random like this. And I will add some more on here. So, voila! This is the look. You fold it. Now, here are the results. You see, after you fold, like a real thank you card. Especially because I use the thick material. You see, it's pretty. Cute, yeah? Also, you can make another style, like a postcard style, like this. So, these two are really, really fabulous and lovely, especially when you made it from your heart. Because that's the most important, right? So, that's all. Thank you for watching. And remember to check my other craft tutorial so that you can also share for another kids to killing time and to create some things to make it more creative. Bye-bye.